weeks. We actually see that being an opportunity where you'll be selling the front and maybe buying the back. But we used to go into trade where you would potentially buy a pole around that 3,000 level with some risk premium around that. So we see them go to the extent where we expect it in Nigeria, for example, with that election coming up, Ivory Coast, with that election coming up at the end of 2015. The last time we had an election, that created some instability in supply. And so overall, potentially, we could see those risks re-emerge, not just on the weather side, but also politically.
So it's a bit of a shame, actually, that there isn't a trade in chocolate bars.
Signs of Wall Street.